And new at 5 o'clock, some great news tonight. Rosie, the dog stolen from that home in Woodbury, back home safe tonight.
Yes, that's wonderful. Her owner tells us the dog was actually sold to someone. That person saw all the social media posts and then contacted him. They sent videos so that he could confirm it was indeed Rosie.
And it was, and Rosie and her owner have since been reunited. That's a story to make you smile tonight.